Arrested a man wanted for robbery. 29-year-old Shelby Desjardin was brought into custody without incident Saturday at the Kellyanne Hotel. Desjardin had several warrants out for his arrest, most recently for robbery and fleeing police. He's being charged with six Class C felonies. His first appearance was this afternoon at Burleigh County Court.